Yellow staghorn. The yellow-orange fruiting body of this fungus is shaped like the antlers of a deer. Found on pine stumps in the autumn, it is 3 to 10 centimeters, 1 to 4 inches in height. It has a relative that grows on detritus stumps and is simple, unbranched clump. So recording where you saw the fungus is important in its identification. Neither the species though is of any culinary interest, so it's left undisturbed so others can share their beauty. Oh,